Mystic here, and today I'm going to do a rainbow reading for the sign of Libra. So let's get started. All right. So rainbow reading for Libra. Rainbow reading for Libra. So we have the Nine of Cups here. So I'm just getting right away of I'm getting emotional treasure. It's kind of, you know, cups in the treasure chest here. But I'm wondering why is her hair blue? Why is her hair blue? This is a really good card. I'm just curious about the blue. I think blue is going to come out somewhere and it's going to tie to this card. So there's something bursting out here, Libra. Some emotional treasure. So what emotional treasure is bursting out for you, Libra? Because you're jumping for joy here. Also interesting how the treasure is on the ground, but you and these cups are in the air. Oh, there's so much. Okay. So much. Okay. I love this. This has been coming out for some of the other signs too. You are epic. Okay, Libra. You are epic. Remember that. This is card number 4. And this is you feeling epic. That is you feeling epic. Oh wow, we have 2 fours. 4 and 4 of swords. And this is kind of like this is you getting a chance to recuperate from something. What are you recuperating from? Oh wow, you have the Creator Alchemy card. This is massive. This card is basically saying like you can create. It's like you're a master alchemist kind of thing. Like you can create whatever you want for your own life. You can create whatever you want for your life. You have the power to do that. Oh my gosh, you have another Creator card? Creator Fire. Wow, so this is inspiration. Libra, you're not a fire sign. Creator Fire and Creator Alchemy. This, I feel like these are new energies for you, Libra. So we have success and transformation. The success and transformation, I feel, is related here. It's related to this one and this one. So here we have, this is like the much needed rest. This is the much needed rest. And it is the 4 of swords. And so it's much needed rest. And it's kind of like, it's like a process you have to go through to be able to transform. But look at this here. Doesn't this Nine of Cups look literally like they're having success and transformation? Like you finally, you know, transformed something in your life that you've always wanted to, or, you know, had a lot invested in, and then boom, this is the success. This is the success in transformation right here. And that's the blue. That's the blue in her hair. I knew there was something. And so you're using inspiration to alchemize. You're using inspiration to alchemize, and it's very successful for you. And it's reminding you how epic you are. I feel like this was a very long period of rest for you. A very long period of rest. And here we have overrate your intuition. I feel like after this success, this major success here that's got you bursting out like this, it's a perfect signal or confirmation for you to totally trust your intuition. Let's get a chakra card and see if there's anything else. I know there's more. Okay. Rainbow reading for Libra. So Libra has rested. Libra has transformed something. Emotional success. Libra. No chakra card for you. So let's check. Just check this tarot real quick for Libra. Rainbow reading for Libra. So we have the King of Cups here, and we also have the Five of Pentacles. I feel like this Five of Pentacles is related to this kind of like timeout period that you've had, this rest period. There's something that was lacking, something major that was lacking in your life, in your experience, something emotionally, and you kind of took a break from, you kind of took a long break from whatever this lack was, or you kind of just said, you know what, I'm just going to heal my heart, I'm going to take it easy, take care of myself. And you know, this experience here, whatever this experience was for you, it was an integral part of this transformation that leads to this moment, or led to this moment. And this is you, Libra. This is you, King of Cups. You've been through a lot, you know? You've been through a lot. There's been some dusty, dirty moments in your life. But you know what? You made it. You made it, and you know, you're a little worn out, but you know what? You got your rest, you're good, and now you're sitting in your King of Cups energy. And in this King of Cups energy, this is the creator alchemy energy. You're a lot more secure in your emotions now. A lot more secure. Very nice. All right, let's see if there's anything else for Libra. Cool, you have a king for each. You have a king for each creator card. So you've got here King of Cups for your... And this deck here, this is the Sacred Creators, you know, and there's only a few creator cards. And you have the Creator Alchemy card with your King of Cups here. But you also get a King of Wands for this Creator Fire card. So not only are you totally harnessing this major fire energy that I feel like is a new thing for you, but you're also totally in tune, comfortable in your emotions, finally, and you know, and allowing you to alchemize and have major success in whatever areas you want to transform. This is really cool. Double King energy. Wow, you have Creator Air. Holy crap, Libra. Creator Air. You have three Creator cards. I don't know if that's ever happened to me before. I've never had three Creator cards in a row in one reading. Creator Air. Obviously, it's because you are magic, Libra. You are magic. My gosh, this reading is magic. This is really cool, Libra. I like this message. I love it so much. All right, Libra. I hope you are embracing your inner mystic. And it looks like you might be. And, you know, feel free to share this with anyone who you think needs to hear it. And if you got something out of it, please like the video. And subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you next time.